Martin, who is live with those concerns. Sydney?
Dan, parents in Huntsville are all over social media with concerns about the district's plan for Wi-Fi and security. I tried to ask Huntsville City Schools their questions about their concerns, but didn't get clear answers for parents tonight. In a virtual news conference, the district said it plans on using buses as Wi-Fi hotspots at every school in the district and will spread even more buses across the city. But students won't be allowed on them. The district said each hotspot will have a range of about 300 yards and kids could connect from home starting Monday. The district didn't say about where those spots will be, and the district didn't answer that question. It also didn't answer what students outside the range of those hotspots should do or about backup plans in case the computer program it plans on using doesn't work. The program called Canvas is one of the most popular online learning plans in the country right now, but it's dealing with overload issues. I repeatedly tried to get these answers for parents today, but couldn't directly ask my questions. Everything was online because of social distancing concerns, and words were changed in a few of the questions that I had to have the spokesperson for the district ask on my behalf because we weren't allowed to be there. Live in Huntsville, Sydney Martin, Way 31 News.